and welcome back to the Urban Cook. Today I'm going to do a nice little chicken recipe. Basically chicken, I'm going to slice this open, pack it with some spinach, some cheddar cheese and some chorizo, and going to cook some tagliatelle pasta, and going to add some green pesto and some cream cheese. So we get started. So it's going to be quite a quick one. So I've already got a pan on the go over there for the pasta. So all I'm going to do is slice this open, the chicken. Sprinkle some basil inside. Don't have to go too mad. Cut some thin slices of chorizo. Lovely. Little bit of spinach. Little bit of cheese. Just cheddar cheese. Can use mozzarella. Just get a little tray. Little bit of olive oil in the bottom. Place these in. Salt, with pepper, and a little olive oil over the top. I'm just going to get the oven on at 180 for 20 minutes, just keep an eye on it. We might need to just baste them again, so we'll sort it out. Bring you back when this is done. Okay, so we just pulled this out. Get some of the juices from that chorizo. Juice from the chicken and the cheese. Baste it over there. And we'll put it back in for about 5 minutes and then pull it out and let it rest. In the meantime, got a pan that's already been warmed up. Put some tagliatelle pasta. It's already got salt in it. A little bit of olive oil. And we'll put that back on the heat. Okay, so drained our pasta. Get some green pesto. Some cream cheese, seriously strong. Again, if it's getting too stiff, and then just add some of your pasta water. Okay, so there we go, we've got a chicken, it's got some spinach, chorizo and cheddar cheese, and some basil, dried basil inside, and tagliatelle pasta with some green pesto, some seriously strong cream cheese, and a little bit of cheddar cheese as well, and then just a little bit of chopped spinach on top, and it just comes out to a really nice tasty meal. So thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time. Cheers guys, see you later, bye.